Right. My pedal was working its way off up the hill, so I've put that back on. And I'm going to head up onto the Red Route at Glentress, just for a warm-up for the weekend. Bike feels good since it's been cleaned, put back together, re-greased. Pedaling uphill is still just as hard though. Very nice. Hello, I'm at Glentress and I've just done what feels like the longest climb in history. Been going 8 kilometres so far, and 7.5 of those I reckon have been climbing. But I'm sure this is nothing compared to what Scotland has to offer. Anyway, just got to the top of the spooky wood climb and having a little rest before I enjoy the descent. I've heard good things about this trail, so I'm looking forward to it. Spooky wood. Let's see what it has to offer. More climbing.
uneven, rocky, loose crap. Oh, my legs are aching. I can tell I haven't been biking in a while. Thank you. my back. Well, that was good. Right, I think I'm going to head back to the cottage. Maybe try a few of the off-piste bits on the way back.